Follow up any yes or no answers with additional questions. Have learners explain why they came to the conclusion they did. Use prompts like, tell me more about that. What do you mean by that? Can you think of any other circumstances where this might also be true?